to be or not to be? That is the question. Whether it is nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or take arms against a sea of troubles and by opposing envy to die, to sleep no more, and by a sleep to say we end the heartache and the natural thousand shocks that flesh is heir to.
Hamlet, you think too much.